स्टार्ट। दिस स्पेशल अपील हैज़ बीन फाइल्ड अगेंस्ट द ऑर्डर ऑफ द लर्नर सिंगल जज डेटेड 15/2/2010 डिसमिसिंग द रिट पिटिशन ऑफ द पिटिशनर स्टॉप। पैरा, इट इज़ कंटेंडेड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द अपीलेंट दैट द ऑर्डर पास बाय द लर्नर सिंगल जज इज एरोनियस एंड अगेन द प्रोविजन्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्डर स्टॉप। It is contended that the appellant is already appointed and working and her term has been renewed for the season 2009-2010 by the respondent number 4 and learned single judge. Ignoring this fact had dismissed the writ petition while upholding the impugned order of the district magistrate that she was duly selected candidate and there was no occasion for any fresh appointment stop. It is further contended that de novo selection process, if initiated, will take couple of years to attain finality and in between the post shall remain vacant stop. It is also contended that the form of the appellant was duly received by the competent and authorized person and the district magistrate erroneously accepted that the form of respondent number 4 was accepted by the authorized person stoppera. Briefly stated that facts giving rise to the present case is that post of Shiksha Mitra Mahila arose at newly constructed institution for the year 2008-2009 stop. The assistant basic Shiksha Adhikari Nibau directed the secretary and headmasters of the concerned institution to complete the selection process and to submit the selection file within the prescribed time stop. The petitioner admittedly submitted her application to the competent and authorized person stop. Only application of the appellant and one application of a male member was received by the duly authorized person stop. The other application of Srimati Suman Jaiswal was received by Nisrullah Ansari, the person who was looking after the work of management but was not duly competent principal stop. Accordingly, since only two applications were received by the competent person, the one application being of a male candidate was not accepted as the seat was meant for Mahila Shiksha Mitra stop. The petitioner being female candidate was considered appointed and accordingly she worked in the said capacity stop. It is further contended that she was appointed on the said post for the academic season 2009-2010 stop. Subsequently, another application Srimati Suman Jaiswal made a complaint and on her application after due consideration and also in compliance of the order of the Honorable High Court to consider the matter of the appellant as well as the other applicant Suman Jaiswal, the district magistrate held an inquiry and came to the conclusion that the selection process was vitiated as duly given application of Suman Jaiswal was not taken into account for and he came to the conclusion that the selection process is prima facie vitiated and faulty stop. In these circumstances, he upheld that in order to give equal opportunity to all the applicants, the post be re-advertised and de novo selection process be made according to law and thereby he deposed of the representation of Sunita Jaiswal dated 10/12/2009 in compliance of the order of the Honorable Court in writ petition number 61589 or 2009 dated 17/11/2009. The learned single judge while hearing the writ petition filed by the petitioner Srimati Sunita Jaiswal came to the conclusion that since the appointment on the post of Shiksha Mitra is not under any statutory rule and is only for a period of 7 months subject to renewal. Therefore, in such circumstances, if the competent authority कंसर्न्ड हैज़ फाउंड दैट सम इलीगलिटी हैज़ बीन कमिटेड ड्यूरिंग द इनिशियल अपॉइंटमेंट एंड इक्वल पार्टिसिपेशन हैज़ बीन डिनाइड देन इन दैट सरकमस्टांस इफ सम कैंडिडेट हैज़ बीन परमिटेड टू वर्क एंड ऑन दैट बेसिस इफ द कैंडिडेट हैज़ बीन ग्रांटेड रिन्यूअल दैट विल नॉट क्रिएट अ राइट अपॉन दैट पर्सन एंड इन सच सरकमस्टांसेस द अथॉरिटी इज जस्टिफाइड इन डायरेक्टिंग टू होल्ड फ्रेश सेलेक्शन।